Okay. I was looking out my window. I live right here. I live on the back, right at the bottom, southern tip of Roanoke Island, Wanchese. This is a little pond behind my house. And this pond is connected by a little drainage ditch to a canal. On the other side of the canal is a wooded marsh that pretty much drains into pure marsh, and then there's the sound. So this is pretty much the last thing you can get. So anyway, all of these canals are connected to the sound, and fish sometimes come in and out of here. I've seen a lot of smaller fish, but I was looking out, something was chasing a bunch of mullet, and there's a pretty good sized red drum in here, so I don't know, I'm going to try to catch it. We'll see what I can do. I saw it swim by here once or twice. This is the first cast. I was saying, we've got a bunch of them, a little striped or white mullet stuff in here. People call them jumping mullet. I put on a little sassy shad like Lewis, a big man's hoagie. Nice red drum there, Larry. He actually came after the popping cock first. All right. I need to fight him out away from shore a little bit because there's too much stuff in here. I want him to get tired before he comes in here. Otherwise, I might lose him on this stuff. Yeah, and I'm letting this fish go in the back in the canal. He deserves his freedom. If I can get him in. Let's come on over here now. I think it deserves his freedom, don't you? I don't want to kill that fish.